Yeah, it wasn't quite that high-speed chase that we saw from Bethlehem earlier in the week, Aaron. But police say that even when Lemire's vehicle was riding up the highway on its rims, Lemire refused to stop.
Sporting fresh injuries, including a heavily bandaged arm, 35-year-old Michael Lemire appeared in Manchester District Court. This is what is left of the SUV police say he was driving after he tried to elude them during a chase last night. Manchester police say it began around 9 o'clock.
Manchester police officers were patrolling the area of Walnut and Bridge for possible drug activity. They observed a vehicle acting suspiciously in that area and initiated a stop of that car when it failed to use the required turn signal.
Instead of stopping, police say Lemire sped off, first heading east on Pearl, then north on Belmont Street, eventually ending up north on Hooksett Road in Hooksett. During the chase through the city, police say Lemire put others' lives at risk.
He did violate a number of stop signs and exceed the speed limit traveling in as much as 50 miles an hour at some times.
A description of the SUV was broadcast, and state police eventually located the vehicle on Route 3A in Bow and placed spiked strips as Lemire tried to enter the highway. Eventually, three of the four tires were punctured. Police say Lemire continued up on the highway on the rims at speeds of 20 to 35 miles per hour, striking the guardrail. Eventually, he left the highway at exit 17 and ran into the woods, where he was knocked down by a police dog, possibly breaking his arm. Among those watching him today in court was Lemire's ex-girlfriend.
I know he's viewed as a bad person by everybody that's watching him. I can hear them talking behind me, but he really is a good guy. He's just hooked on drugs, and it's sad. I hope he gets off rather than jail all the time, you know.
The prosecutor called Lemire a danger to the public and asked that bail be set at $30,000, noting that he has a criminal history dating back to 1995. The judge agreed with the prosecution's request. Lemire is due back here at Manchester District Court on March 5th for his probable cause hearing. Reporting live in Manchester, Ray Brewer, WMUR News 9.